Open this website plus erd.com. Dear students, link is also given in video description. Click on here and select first option ER diagram, then select entity and click here. First of all, draw pose entity and its attributes. As you know, entity name must be in capital letters, so its name is post. Click here, add attribute, post ID. Post ID is a primary key, so underline it. Click here, unique. Add attribute to entity user ID. User ID is a foreign key, so its shape should be dotted oval because it is derived from another table, and click here derived. Add attribute to entity, click here. Post date, add another one, post time, and the last one is post body. Now draw a comments entity and its attributes. Click here and click here. So entity name is comments. Add attributes. First of all, click here and comment ID. Comment ID is a primary key, so underline it and add another one. Comment, which is simple attribute. Add another one, user ID is a foreign key, so click on derived. Add another foreign key, post ID. Post ID is also a foreign key. Look at post and comments entities. Are they related? If yes, then connect these entities. Yes, they are related. One post may have more than one comment. So the post entity relation is optional one, and comments has a relation optional many. So select first table, which is post, and select second entity, comments. Adjust it. Now select optional many, and here optional one. Now connect these attributes. Sorry, select now. Connect comment, connect with user ID, connect with post ID. After this, construct an entity for user and its attribute. Click here. Its name is user. So add an attribute, user ID is a primary key, so select unique. Add another one. User name for name, add another one. User or profile pick, add attribute for mail, and last one is password. Now draw a last table for the likes according to our project. So name is likes. It is associated table, connect related entities. One user can do one or more comments on a specific post, and many comments may be made by more than one user. So user entity cardinality is optional and comments cardinality is optional many. So select relationship icon and click here, select it. Another one, click here. No, click here, relation with posts, and second entity is likes. So optional one post have optional many comments, sorry, likes. Now click here. First table is likes, select likes. Then second table is user. Adjust it. Optional one user can, relationship name is can one or zero like on a specific post. Optional one. So that's a good. Wow. Select relationship between comments and user. Here we change the setting. Click here. Entity one is user and second entity is comments. Good. Optional many, because one user may have many comments in a post. So relationship name is have, and one user may. So cardinality is optional and one. That's it. Guys, are you enjoying it? I am enjoying it. One post may have more than one comment. A user can make only one like on a one specific post, as in Facebook. So adjust it, and according to rule, good. That's good. I think it is okay. Perfect. Now click on diagram and select second last option, export image. Click on high resolution 4x normal size. Save image. Save as and open it. Wow, it is amazing. In the next video, which is on central management system, please rate our videos.